Assalamu alaikum. Today we discuss about the photorespiration topic. First of all, photo mean light, and respiration, it is the process in the plants that in this process the plants take up the oxygen and give out the carbon dioxide. This is the process. Photo mean light and respiration mean take up oxygen and give out the carbon dioxide. Because this reaction occur in the daylight, in the presence of the sunlight. That's why it is known as the photorespiration. Photo mean light and respiration mean this process. Secondly, the enzyme rubisco is the enzyme. It is very abundantly present and play very important role in this process. That are the ribulose, bisphosphate, carboxylase. This rubisco in short word, and the full form is ribulose bisphosphate carboxylase. It have the property that the thermolabile. This enzyme are thermolabile. Thermolabile mean it can change their activity with change in the environment. When the environment is change, their activity also the change. Their activity depend on the environment factors that are the cold or the hot condition. So next we can see that the conditions in which the rubisco enzyme change their activity. Conditions. First, we can see that when the temperature is low. It means the carbon dioxide concentration is more. When temperature is low, carbon dioxide concentration is more. It means in this situation, in this condition, the rubisco enzyme act as a carboxylase. In this situation, in this condition, the rubisco act as a carboxylase. When it can act as a carboxylase, it means it can fix the carbon dioxide and give out the oxygen. When it can act as a carboxylase, it can fix the carbon dioxide and give out the oxygen. This process is known as photosynthesis. We can see this process is known as photosynthesis. Now we can take some other condition. When temperature is high, it means carbon dioxide concentration is low. When this condition is occur, it means then the rubisco enzyme act as a oxygenase. Here the rubisco enzyme act as a carboxylase because the temperature is low. Here the rubisco enzyme act as a oxygenase because the temperature is high and carbon dioxide concentration is low. then it can use the oxygen. Here it means when it can Rubisco enzyme act as the oxygenase, it means it can fix the oxygen and gives out the carbon dioxide. Because of the temperature is high, the carbon dioxide concentration low. So the Rubisco and Rubisco utilize the oxygen more, so it can fix the oxygen and give out the carbon dioxide. This process is known as the respiration. So when this respiration process occur in the daylight, in the presence of the sunlight, when the sunlight presence and this process is occurring in the presence of sunlight, then we can say the photorespiration. This is a very simple way about the photosynthesis and the photorespiration comparison, and the photorespiration about the topic about the photorespiration. Thank you.